I was sitting right here at this table this past Tuesday when our dear friend Pastor Tony Suarez called me. He said, "Jonathan, you know I'm your friend, and I'm not spiritually weird and flaky, and I'm not going to tell you something unless I really believe the Lord has told me to tell you." He said, "But I need to share a miracle that happened in my life and give you a prophetic word for your church and everyone that is attached to it." When he got done sharing that miracle and that prophetic word, I was so excited that I was literally shouting on the other end of the phone. And before I knew it, these words came out of my mouth. I said, "I'm so excited about this. I believe it. I receive it. But man, what in the world do you want me to do with this now that you told me?" He said, "I just wanted to encourage you. I want to share it with you. You want to share it with your wife? You want to share it with your church?" And I said, "No, I don't want to share it with my wife. I don't want to share it with the church. It's a word that God put in your heart, Pastor Tony Suarez. So you come to Orlando and you share it with New Beginnings yourself." So, you know, right there on the phone, we got our calendars out and started looking at some dates. And without even realizing it, as we were looking at the calendar, and this is the ironic part of this whole story, the miracle that he shared with me, as well as the prophetic word for our church, is all revolving around the numbers 911. It's all centered on 9/11. As I'm looking at the calendar, the first date that my eyes fall on is September 11th, 9/11, 2019. I thought to myself, what a better time to have a 9/11 miracle service than on 9/11, September 11th. So that's exactly what we are going to do this Wednesday night. Our friend, internationally known evangelist, Tony Suarez, is going to be with us delivering this prophetic word. He's going to be sharing the miracle, the testimony of what God did in his life. He turned something that the enemy meant for his evil, God turned it for good. He's going to be sharing that with us, and that same anointing that produced that miracle for him is going to be released to us and to our entire families. It's going down at New Beginnings, 9/11, September 11th, 2019, this coming Wednesday. I'll see you there.